Onions are the only vegetables that fight back. They assault us every time we chop them. But why? Let's expose their chemical warfare. I'm Clara Sage, and today on Curious with Clara, we ask, why do onions make you cry? Onions grow underground, where hungry critters like voles love to snack on their roots. To defend themselves, onions have evolved a brilliant, if tearful, survival strategy. When you cut into an onion, it releases enzymes and sulfonic acid. These compounds quickly rearrange into propanethyl S oxide, a volatile gas that acts like nature's pepper spray. When this gas hits your eyes, it dissolves in their protective water layer, forming sulfuric acid. Yes, really. Your eyes' nerve endings detect this irritant and sound the alarm. Flood the zone. Cue the waterworks as your body tries to wash away the threat. Fun fact, this is essentially an evolutionary arms race between onions, trying not to be eaten, and your eyes, trying to protect themselves. The result? You, crying over dinner prep. While onion fumes won't harm your eyes, that burning sensation is no fun. Here's how to find quick relief exactly as eye doctors recommend. Immediate action. Rinse eyes with cool, clean water for 30 plus seconds. Apply a cool compress, clean cloth soaked in cold water. Advanced soothing. Use preservative-free lubricating eye drops to flush irritants. Try sterile castor oil drops, approved for dry eye relief. Apply aloe vera water solution, 1-to-1 mix on cotton balls. Prevention tip, create distance. Store cut onions under a glass bowl or work at arm's length to reduce exposure. How to cut onions without crying? Scientifically proven methods. Choose your onion wisely. Fresher onions equals fewer tears. Older stored onions develop stronger tear-inducing compounds. Master the cut. Use a sharp knife. Causes less cell damage. Fewer irritants released. Slice away from your body. Keeps vapors at a distance. Avoid the root end. It contains the highest concentration of irritants. Water is your ally. Chill onions in ice water for 30 minutes before cutting. Slows enzyme activity. Try cutting under running water or submerged in a bowl. Warning, wet onions will splatter in hot oil. Control the vapors. Use a kitchen fan or open window for ventilation. Wear swim goggles for complete protection. No shame. Work near a stove hood to pull fumes away. For more onion facts, see the link in the description. Want onion-proof gear? Check the description for my faves. Thank you for watching. Like this video and subscribe for more everyday mysteries ruined by science. Stay curious, and I'll see you next time on Curious with Clara.